You know, when you first start, you have this idea that you're the only one who's ever done what you're doing, and you're doing it better than anyone has ever done it. And I think that's true. I think just the energy of starting makes you better than anyone else. And then after you're not debuting anymore, you're not better than anyone else.
Ricky Lee Jones, c'est une femme qui chante. Avec une voix brisée et un sourire un peu triste, Ricky Lee Jones chante donc son blues urbain et acoustique. Ricky Lee a connu un succès imprévu dans la dance music avec Little Fluffy Clouds, un morceau de The Orb qui échantillonne l'étrange voix de Mrs. Jones. Ricky Lee Jones with Love sur Faxo.
The texture of my voice is really sounds like a little kid, and there's nothing I can do about that. That's the way it sounds. I know I have an unusual thing, but that's the way I speak too. So.
Tell me everything. Just wanna talk to you.
This is always my best. There will be three or four little production details. I would wish I had turned something up or down or something like that. But 6 months later, after something, I might go, I could have sung that much better. I should have. But I have a kind of attitude about my work is that it's just a record of what you have to say that day. No more and no less. And so you should just say it and be done with it.
I just want to know the moon's behind your mind.
I would really love to sell a lot of records. And, but not too many. Not too many to make my life miserable. But enough to get out of debt. And so that I felt like everybody was doing their job after I did mine and had gotten the record to people and they had bought it. So that I don't feel like a victim and feel like I'm pouring my heart out and nobody's hearing it. They went on forever. When we lived in Arizona and the skies always had little fluffy clouds in them and they were long and clear and there were lots of stars at night. It pissed me off because they didn't ask me and they didn't tell me. And they didn't want to pay me either. They didn't ask, they didn't tell, they didn't want to pay. And that was all. But then after that initial, you don't ask, who are you? You knock at my door and then you run away. After that, then it was on the MTV in England. And then there it is. I had a possibility to get on the radio because it was so weird, but I didn't expect it. I might have hoped, but I didn't expect it to be a huge hit. You guys, you might be able, you know, remember like the Rodney King thing? You might be able to like get something like that right now if you look over the fence.
You don't stutter when he talks. It's true, it's true. He showers.
I had a neighbor that became my lover and then we stopped and he became my manager and he took my tapes around to record companies and got them to come and see me play. Is that what you mean? Yeah. And then he sued me for $50,000.
Rebel, rebel, turn your dress. Rebel, rebel, please don't mess. Rebel, rebel, how could
could you see me ever working anywhere? Could you imagine, you know, meeting me at a restaurant and saying, can I take your order, please? Would you sit the fuck down and what do you want to eat? But I don't think I could have had another job.
Hey, babe, let's stay out tonight.
Actually, all of a sudden, people in my town are starting to know who I am. You know, I still couldn't cash a check at the grocery store for 5 years. They'd ask me for my ID every time. Like, I've been coming here 5 years, don't you know who I am? And now they're just starting to cash my check. My name is still Ricky Lee Jones. Look at all the little baby Roonies around. You live in a town full of babies, and they're all yours. They all belong to you, so you take care of all of them.